This is a video tutorial on how to complete your emotion timeline. So first you'll need the emotion timeline, and you're going to be using a copy of this school journal. The emotion timeline talks about positive emotions above and negative emotions emotions below. Along here are the page numbers, and they are to do with the school journal that you're reading. So you are going to start reading Tom and the Look Around, and you'll notice that we start on page 30. And out of this book, out of this page, I want you to think about the emotions that Tom was going through. So for example, Tom grabbed his fishing gear and stomped out the door. It wasn't fear. How is he feeling? Are they positive emotions or are they negative emotions? And so on page 30, it sounds like he's pretty angry. So you're going to plot a negative emotion down here. As the page continues, it talks about Tom's anger some more. So Tom's stomach was tight and angry as a clenched fist. So as the story progresses, you're going to continue. That sounds even angrier than he was before. So you're going to continue plotting through page 30. How are his emotions? Okay. And then also, each plot, I want you to label the emotion. So refer back to this sheet that you guys have done, activity 2, and try and think of better words than just angry. Was he enraged? Was he lonely? Was he frightened? So using some of this language, we can name the emotions. So he was angry or enraged. And as the story progresses, you're going to keep plotting your emotions or Tom's emotions in the book. Okay, now that you've done all the plots and you've named the emotions, as you can see, I haven't named all my emotions. And your plots shouldn't look like this. This is just an example. Once you've done there, you're going to start at this point and you're going to use a ruler. I'm not going to use a ruler, but you guys will use a ruler to link up the different emotions. And this will give you a bit of a graph, a bit of a timeline of how his emotions went during the story. Ending up something like that, and of course all these points will be labeled with the emotions that he felt through the story. Good luck and enjoy.